kicks it low. Pearson-El driven back, but he catches it and has a crease. DeMornay Pearson-El is in open field. Look out! Nebraska has life! 62 yards!
He has such a natural feel as a punt returner when he gets out into the open space. There's some guys that just have it. This guy has it.
This one better than that. Pearson-El finds a seam across the 35. DeMornay Pearson-El will sprint into the end zone for a Nebraska touchdown. The true freshman from Alexandria, Virginia, DeMornay Pearson-El, Huskers rolling.
Spiraling kick. Pearson-El had a big punt return a moment ago to change the game. He might have another one here. DeMornay Pearson-El. This time he beats the kicker and one more. The Huskers have the lead.
But Pearson-El has confidence in Pearson-El. Because as that ball was up there, it was closing quick. He didn't hesitate at all. He knew exactly that he was going to take it and give himself that chance.
Fakes and keeps. Throws for the end zone. Touchdown! DeMornay Pearson-El.
On the run. But DeMornay El just makes a wonderful catch, and that's difficult. The Suns right back over. We saw during warm-up some of the guys fighting with
Armstrong moving to his right. And will he run or throw? He'll throw, and it's caught by Pearson-El. The ball comes out. Dangerous throw back across the middle. Great catch in traffic by Pearson-El. And right there, yeah.
Nebraska trying to get even, trailing by seven. Harmy Armstrong Jr. firing down the middle. He's got his man. A catch at the 15 by number 15, DeMornay Pearson-El.
That's a tremendous job by Pearson-El, catching the football in track.
Did you see the drop, too? He's already in.
DeMornay Pearson-El, Nebraska's explosive freshman, but he's been held in check.
The Hokies. Sadler. And this one will be returned. Pearson-El cuts it up, and the true freshman accelerates into Michigan State territory and knocked down at the 43.
A better kick this time for Dylan Kidd, driving DeMornay Pearson-El all the way back to his 25, but he gets loose. Pearson-El to midfield. Could he make the punter miss? Dylan Kidd saved a touchdown, but a huge return by the true freshman, DeMornay Pearson-El.
Perhaps they've shown.
Chop squad.
Armstrong, wide open receiver, and the freshman goes in for the touchdown. It's DeMornay Pearson-El, and Nebraska regains the lead.
Goal, Huskers. Armstrong to the end zone. Touchdown, Nebraska. DeMornay Pearson-El, his first catch, and a true freshman hits six more.
Games on the road. But again, this conference is as wide open as it's ever been, and maybe Pelini's best chance that he's had since he's been there to win it.
Pearson-El again. After an 86-yard return the last time, the freshman across midfield. There's a flag down. Swanson and Pearson-El get tangled up. The freshman from Alexandria, Virginia is having a night in the punt return game. This one goes for 50.
plays, you've got to be able to throw the football deep and take advantage of Devin Smith.
Brandon Riley had one catch. Demorne Pearsonell, who has been sensational in his own right.
Gets that one out of there a lot faster, and there was more pressure. Big run, Pearsonell. Nearly got his second touchdown in the first 5 minutes.
That really swung the momentum. Nice blocking. You can see the open field speed. But, you know, this goes back to how hard Nebraska works, how their wide receivers work.
And it was against a defensive end and Greg McMullen in zone coverage. Pearsonell on a 45-yard punt. Gets a block. And he springs his way into McNeese State territory on a solid return. Down to the 47-yard line.
The road at Michigan this year, but this would be a different story.
Armstrong pass. What a catch by the
left. And Armstrong does make the throw anyhow. Pearsonell.
Armstrong looking for DeMorne.
This is not a good looking one. It's a line drive that gives him an option. And he gets through the first wave, so they'll have good field position here in Lincoln.
Team first down. Amir Abdullah on the end around. Devontae Pearson out to the end zone. Tommy Armstrong with the touchdown catch.
That is why he was Pac-12 defensive freshman of the year. Third down and 10. Armstrong trying to get it back, and he does. Fires complete, and this time right on the money on the same wavelength with Pearsonell.
Got to beat your guy man-to-man to get to the quarterback.
Top spot.
Ronnie Pearsonell is the deep man. He's got two returns for touchdowns this year. The freshman trying to get to the outside. Well, he's going to be fun to watch over the next several years. Out to the 35.
Had broken the 200-yard barrier, so they carved up the Illini. Flanker sweep, Pearsonell.
That's why it should be no foul.
Armstrong on the roll, and Armstrong fires it into tight coverage, and what a first half DeMorne Pearsonell is having. And a Trojan draped all over him and made the grab.
That's what makes him different.
Aviano got caught in the vapor trail right there. Pearsonell with some problems initially, but able to pick it up off of one bounce and some big hits. On.
Scary bright future for USC.
And speaking of scary bright future, that guy's got one, DeMorne Pearsonell.
Once again, it's Pearsonell. Again, it's Lomax. But that should be good.